남다른 기호로 지금 네. 표현이 되어 있고
이거 그때까지 전화하는 소개인가?
We come to work early to study statistics together. Data class continues to study statistics to improve our analytical skills. It's been too long since I graduated from college with a statistics degree. We had a shorter session today as I showed up a little late. But that daily dose of morning statistics always feels pretty good. Day starts with a stand-up meeting. Match Team's recommender engine project has endless issues coming up. So it's important that we discuss their progress every day.
AM 설계로 간 거예요? 네. 제가 그럼 노출 주소 설계를 더 빨리 봐야겠네.
Apparently, my first work today seems to be in algorithm design. And another stand-up meeting for data class.
가격 할인을 해 주세요. 추가 질문 주는 겁니다.
I'm done checking my schedule and I'm ready to work. The word on the street is that there's a sushi party for lunch.
아니, 2인에 7만 원이에요? 미치겠는데?
여기
괜찮아요. 저도
We go through a long period of planning and testing when designing an algorithm. Some situations require redesigning the logic at the development stage. In those cases, we revise, discuss, and implement them right away.
평균이 지금 남다라는 기호로 지금 표현이 되어 있고 이거를 나누기 P하고 곱하기 Q 시간이라고 하면은
근데 이게 약간 좀 안 좋을 수 있는 게
네, 영향을 받을까요?
Campfire. It's an opportunity to discuss unsolved problems. We're working on replacing the entire engine, and we're applying the changes one at a time to minimize the risk. We oftentimes completely withdraw the original design. CTO is explaining the server status. and we report our team schedule to the CTO. I finished all the algorithm stuff for today. I need to refresh my brain for the next task. Data class reviews each other's work during the analysis. Mark is analyzing the effects of the new price discount event on the service. Our service center runs 24/7. I monitor the operations to ensure that the service is running well without delays. This should have been automated a long time ago, but I just didn't have enough time for it, hence the manual labor. I should have done it earlier. There are some fraudulent users being caught these days. I've developed a fraud detection system before, but I'm worried about the recent performance. Luckily, I made just a few tweaks for improvement. Done for today. It was a long day, wasn't it? This was Kaya. Thanks for watching this video. Leave me a comment if you enjoyed it.